So yeah, I still haven't figured this out yet, so I'm just gonna get out of here. I still haven't figured that out yet. But I did figure something else out. I just go up here. That I missed. And it's in the dark corners. Oh, what the? See? I missed that. And I don't know how. Maybe I should have just rested. I'm like low health again. No more charging. Okay, next is just gonna attack this small one. Oh, small one hit. Small one dead. Okay. Alright, so we just passed through this wall here and got attacked, because we, you know, attacked. Need to kill this guy.
The rare skull in this tomb, not on fire and out to kill us.
Who wants this bow? Me, I want a bow. Okay. We can do that. That bow, yay! Yeah, we have one skull for that chest. Now we need one more skull. That's what I read. It's one of the achievements. The rare achievement things. But yes, I'm making progress. I'm so happy. I should probably finish this. I'm getting lost with so much. I'm gonna see if I can get all this stuff. Real sad to see what this could be. There we go, level skull. That's battle. That's a dingo.
waste of life. That one seems so nice. Ow! What vile sorcery powers these doors? Lightning itself?
A malfunction. Or a trap?
Seriously?
Ow! What vile sorcery powers these doors? Lightning itself?
A malfunction? Or a trap?
So, well, how am I supposed to overcome that?
Never know this star ornament was a gear just to look at it. What a beautiful piece.
Just one more cluster.
You hear that? We're almost there. Yoshka, this reminds me of the pool we encountered at the sunken castle.
Yes. Every bit is impossible and ultimately useless to us.
You never know. We might find something to help.
Can't we just throw Meze to the other side?
Figure it out. Now I'm going that way. Yay! Woohoo! I think I might just use it for this guy, Sebastian. I mean, the extra attack change is 15%, that's a good way of doing that. Sacrifice, yeah, but you know, sacrifice more defense, so that's a good thing. I need to find that skull. This is good. There we go. Take that guy and what are you doing? That one is the main one. the one.
This looks promising.
There's our entrance. Well done.
Oh no. The crackling of bones I hear can mean only one thing. The wrath of four great chieftains I once called family.
Well, if you want to keep this reunion a private affair, old man, you know we'd understand.
Und! Tosh! Durhutum! Huma! If any of you can hear me, know we search this tomb for only the most noble of reasons.
That's a really big if there, old man. There's as much soul left in those bones as any other ruthless skeletons terrorizing Operencia these days.
You're right. I don't like it, but I know you're right.
They may just be more skeletons, but they're more formidable than any we've faced before.
That just means their bones crack harder.
Right, let's start off with... Oh! I'll just take it off. Have to help. great, another big one. That. And with that said, let's...
Yeah.
How rude of me. I never caught your name.
What? Now I'm the last call. What? Best name.
Great chieftains, I am truly sorry. But this had to be done.
Final protector. So, it's not a battle, which doesn't happen. Okay, Jessica and Chesky. Back away and rest one more time, just to be sure that we get help. And all my stuff is...
They entered the crypt, and then fright, in its purest form. It gripped their hearts. It held them in place. And moments later, a voice of legend spoke.
My power petrifies you. You cannot move.
How
boring. I release you.
Queen Rhaegar, we thank you for your mercy.
Mercy?
This can't be good.
Holding you in place will not kill you. And long have I waited for another chance to fire this bow.
My queen, we mean you no harm.
I do not feel the same.
This is unbelievable.
I know I'm sheltered, but how does one kill a ghost?
If she can kill us, we must be able to kill her, right?
We cannot kill her.
So we join her in the afterlife then. Perfect.
No, a corporeal apparition can be defeated, same as you or me. They simply expire once exhausted.
Expire? How do you know this?
Experience?
Well, I'm convinced.
Well, I can't think of a more convenient place to die than in a tomb.
I have seen you fight. We will not perish.
Stop!
No! Slapping at me!
Thank you.
fine. I'll just use...
Hard,
but
stop.
This is gonna be endless. She's protecting herself. I managed to lower her health down to